I'm going to show you how to start video on Zoom on the mobile. So I'm going to connect to Zoom here. I'm going to actually start a new meeting. So here I am joining the meeting, and as you can see, my photo appears, but not my live video on the meeting. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the main screen here. Click on here on this main screen. Whoop. There. And as I do that, you see that the start video bit button comes up. Once I hit that start video, there I am talking on my mobile. So that's it. Just click the screen and then start video. And then I can stop the video as well, which still allows me to join the Zoom meeting, but without the video on. And so I'm just going to stop the video now. And when I do that, you can see that my screen still displays. It goes back and just displays my photo. Okay. And by the way, if I click on that main button, I've got tap to speak. It says your microphone is muted, your video is stopped, because it's assuming that I'm in safe driving mode where I'm not going to be speaking. I'm just going to be listening. And I can click tap to speak. And then when I am done speaking, when I've finished, then I click done. Swipe back again, turn on the video, start video, okay? Now, if you found this helpful, then please consider liking the video and subscribing to my channel so you don't miss any other tips on how you can streamline your business.